What's up guys, Dirk145 here, coming to you guys with another video. And on today's video, we'll be showing you guys how to find the final shrine for the Great Sky Island. Now, I'll be showing the exact location and how to beat the shrine. Without further ado, let's get into this video. Alright guys, so once you are here at this specific clock hand, the thing you want to do the most is getting both item or both hands close enough to each other, then click selecting the front facing hand to go the other way or rewind that hand so that hand can be in a line so the door can stay open. And that's how you basically beat this part to open the door.